Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Meta. That's Men Eating Tasty Animals. I'm Bruce Thompson, your host. Let's get started. This is a special edition of Meta going out expressly for my good friend, Eric Kaler. Eric has been taunting me. I think he thinks I'm regionally challenged because I don't have any pork roll here. And it hurt me in my heart. So my answer to him is this: fresh crappie, never before frozen, scaled and ready to go. Some wonderful little fillets. Can't wait. Here we go. So what we're going to do here is add a few things. You see, just a tablespoon of butter is in there, and olive oil. And what I like to do is I like to add just a little bit of parsley flakes. Yeah, nice. Just a couple of dashes of tender and fall apart when cooked. One for me and one for my good friend Eric Kaler. Oh, wait a minute. That's right. He's in New Jersey. I guess I'll get to eat both of them. And dashes of lemon. One for me and one for my good friend Eric Kaler. Oh, wait. That's right. Eric Kaler is from New Jersey, and I'm in Arkansas. New Jersey, isn't that where they make pork roll? I love pork roll, as Eric knows. Turning golden brown. Oh, lovely. Man, I wish you were here, Eric. I wonder if Eric Kaler would say that crappie is one of his favorite tasting fish. I bet he probably would, but if he were like me, he would say walleye was number one. But crappie? Oh, and oh my goodness, does that look good. I do believe... I do believe it is supper time. What is Bruce having for dinner? Well, Bruce invited Eric. Oh, Eric's not here, man. Too bad. I guess I'll have to eat them all. Oh, Lord. Fish, fish, and more fish. What does Bruce have with fish, everybody asks? More fish. Okay, let's start off light with one of these fillets here. Man, that looks good. Oh, man, it is good. Sorry you couldn't be here, bro. You know, outstanding.